And this is a box or a suitcase I made over 30 years ago, where I have most of my utilities for cooking when we are out camping here. And I have had this while we have our children with us. Now it's just me and my wife, but it contains a very special things that I would like to show you. But before that, I would like to tell you a little bit about the stickers that is on this box. Yeah. And these stickers I've got from different campsites and a country we have visited on our camping trips more than 30 years. This is one, the latest one from Lofoten, you can see. I have one from Cannes, we have been there. My son is very interested in the film, so we went to Cannes. And this is from San Marino in Italy, Prague, Norway, lovely Norway. From our trip to North Cap some years ago, and from our trip to Scotland, where we visit Loch Ness. And this is, you can see, Pisa, the tower in Pisa. We were there too, and this is Kitzbühel in Austria. And on this side, yeah, we have this from Switzerland, from Berlin, from Finland, yeah. And this is Chamonix in France. We love to be there. It's close to the Mont Blanc. And on the back side, Innsbruck, wonderful place in Austria. Campingplatz Südheide in Germany. We crossed the Arctic Circle, and this is France and Sweden. And this is from a campsite in, I think it's Austria too. And then last one, Alligator Bay in, it is in France. We my daughter and me visit this in France, and Värnamo in Sweden, and Jæger, our favorite place here in Norway. But let's go to, yeah, and this is when I open it. This is a cutting board I can use when we prepare foods, and it's course fitted right here. You all know I like it organized. So, and down here, I'll just take you a little bit higher up. My box has two compartments. I can take this up, and underneath this, there's something more. First, I have dishes to eat from, and some rubber ones that I can use when things are hot. Here we got salt and knives and forks and so on, and other utilities we can use. We use when we are making food here. This one for holding my pot when it's hot. Scissors, something to close plastic bags with, and two cups. And when we were traveling with our children, we have four cups here, but now we have these two kuxa, small kuxa that we use to drink a little snap from, or a little whiskey. Yeah. And over here, on this side, we have some coffee. It's instant coffee. We normally drink this on our trips, but of course I have my cooking coffee with me. And something to lit the fire with. A little lantern from Dietz. And down here I have some spices, pepper and paprika that I got from Miguel in Spain. And down here some gas. We use gas when we cook. This little screen for protecting it for the wind. If it's blowing a lot, I can use this. And over here, we can prepare food on and eat from this too. So, this is what you see here. And now, let me show you underneath. I'll just take this one up. Yeah. Yeah. And down here, we have something we can put fire on and use for mosquitoes. It's very efficient. And here we have several kinds of fittings for the gas, so we can, this is for my tranquilizer. I have a small one here for ultralight hiking, and my newest, this one we bought last year, and it's really awesome. I can recommend you this. I can't remember what it's called, but it is so cool because it's very stable, yeah, and it's super fast too. Let's go down here, and here I have extra gas. Under here we have three different kind of pots and our kettle. So, and this is the triangular system. I won't show you that, but here's the kettle we use when we are cooking our coffee or water for coffee. It all fits down here. And this one is also very nice. You can use it as a cutboard, or if you're going to pour the water from spaghetti and so on, you can use this on top of the pot and pour the water out. And this is a frying pan you can use for tonight we're going to have burgers, and we're going to fry our burgers on the frying pan. So this is it. Perhaps you got an idea or two for how you could maybe make something like this, and at least get some ideas. I have a strong handle so I can lift it. Yeah. Hope you like this little tutorial on how I put this together. It's been working for, yeah, I said before, more than 30 years, and it's still strong. It's made out of plywood and iron, so it's a very durable and very rough box I can use for many years to come.